open the gate, Peter. I have an important delivery. Sorry, this road is closed.
What do you mean, closed?
It can't be closed. This is the only road into Paderborn. I know, that's why it's closed. Due to special conditions of security pertaining to the upcoming ceremony, absolutely no traffic is to be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village of Paderborn for the next 24 hours, by order of General von Stauff.
But this delivery is for General von Stauff.
It's 6 cases of cheese and sausages for the officer's kitchen. Get him on the phone now. I'm sure he'll make an exception. Sorry, we're completely blacked out.
What?
Due to special conditions of security pertaining to the upcoming ceremony, absolutely no radio communications will be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village of Paderborn.
Yeah, I know,
by
order of General von Stauff.
Look, I'm not going to be held responsible for this. I absolutely refuse to budge from this spot until you let me through. Suit yourself, but you'll be staying here until tomorrow. But what am I supposed to do with all this cheese?
I don't know. Look for some crackers?
There.
What's going on down there?
That's not it.
Just look at this man.
Kemp, where is my 38 Latour? I sent that idiot down to the wine cellar 20 minutes ago.
Apologies, my general. I will go and investigate it later.
See that you do, Kemp.
There's no such wine.
My God!
You, Willy?
Please don't hurt me. I know nothing.
feel the tension in the air.
Did you know Burkhalter and...
Come, close, close! Cetius omnium morde summa miras.
All right, Madame Blavatsky will begin the ceremony any time now. Once she begins, make sure that you do not look in the direction of the ruins.
What will happen if we...
If you look? Well, first your blood would begin to boil. And after that? Well, it doesn't matter very much after that, yeah? Stand your post here and make sure you do not lose power. Understood?
Jawohl! All clear.
Mutatius hominum, morde tsunami. Mutatius hominum, morde tsunami. Mutatius hominum.
You back to Berlin. Sir, the Führer is expecting your arrival.
Yeah.
Come in.
You wanted to see me, sir?
I just finished reading the last of the reports. It's still hard to believe. Well, I suppose we can close the book on Operation Resurrection, wouldn't you agree?
Yes, sir.
Jack, I think that Agent Blazkowicz deserves a medal for what he did, but seeing how this mission never officially existed.
I'm sure he understands, sir.
Well, I hope at least he's enjoying some well-deserved time off.
Oh, yes. He's off on a little R&R as we speak.
Ah, excellent, excellent. Anything special?
Welcome to our humble little museum, Captain.
Captain?
Captain Blazkowicz, welcome to the training facility.
Hey, Captain, welcome back to the course.
Captain? Oh, hey, Captain. I'm in the middle of something right now. Can you come back later?
Blaskowitz.
Hey, shut up down there.
In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress. In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress over the President's subsidy. For a summary of this issue and the labor situation, Admiral Radio takes you to CBS Washington, Robert Lewis reporting. The Navy Department has just announced, less than 10 minutes ago, the loss of the United States submarine Dorado. This is the 13th American sub to be officially reported lost in this war. The Dorado was launched only last May, and the communique only serves to 1945. And the Navy announcement recently that those 45,000-ton aircraft carriers will be completed late in 1945 is described by one congressman as being in plenty of time to participate in the battle in the Pacific. Elsewhere here, the new developments, highlighted by the mine and railroad labor problems, are threatening the administration's whole stabilization program. Thank you.
Hey, BJ.
I'm in the middle of inventory right now. Can you come back later?
Bloody hell is... Oh, it's you, Blaskovich. I'm doing fine. Just want some quiet. I only recently discovered what happened to Frank. It's a damn shame. I'm glad you made it out of this damn castle, though.